हेलो एवरीवन,
गुड आफ्टरनून। एट द आउटसेट ऑफ माय लेक्चर आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम ऑल ऑफ माय स्टूडेंट्स एंड अदर व्यूअर्स। आई एम नंदरानी सरकार, लेक्चरर इन इंग्लिश, उत्तर बांगला कॉलेज। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस टाइम आई विल टॉक अबाउट एसएससी सेकंड पेपर इंग्लिश। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू फोकस ऑन द सेकंड पोर्शन ऑफ मॉडिफायर that I started in my last class. In my last class, I talked about the definition of modifier, the classification of modifier, and you know that modifiers are of two types. One is pre-modifier and another is post-modifier. Today, my main focus is pre-modifier. Dear students, under pre-modifier, there are 10 grammatical devices or items. And now, I will talk about these items. These devices or items are important to learn for your upcoming examinations. Let's know these devices or items in details and their uses as pre-modifier. Let's have a look on slide. Number 1, adjective. Number 2, noun adjective. Number 3, participle. Number 4, quantifier. Number 5, demonstrative. Number 6, possessive. Number 7, determiner. Number 8, compound. Number 9, adverb. Number 10, intensifier. In exam paper, the demand of question will be using these items as pre-modifier to fill the blank space. Now we will discuss these items as pre-modifier. Dear students, now we will learn adjective as pre-modifier. We know adjective qualifies noun or pronoun. As example, an ideal student prepares his lessons timely. Example 2. Don't mix with evil boys. Here ideal and evil are adjectives which are qualifying the noun student and boys. In examination paper, the demand will be use adjective as pre-modifier and fill in the blank space. Dear students, let's have a look on next slide. Noun adjective as pre-modifier. If we get two nouns one after another, then the first noun becomes the adjective of the second noun, and this adjective is called noun adjective. Example: A. A college student is a vital unit of our education system. Example B. I like chocolate cake. Here first noun college is modifying the second noun student. So it is a noun adjective and it is used as pre-modifier. In the same way, chocolate is modifying cake and used as pre-modifier. Dear learners, now we will see participle as pre-modifier. Participles are of three types: present participle, past participle and perfect participle. Present participle as pre-modifier. Base form of verb plus ing is called present participle if it works as an adjective and verb simultaneously. This type of structure using before noun is known as present participle, used as pre-modifier. Examples: A. A barking dog seldom bites. Example B. Don't run after a running bus. Example C. Life is but a walking shadow. Here barking, running and walking are present participle and are used as pre-modifier of dog, bus and shadow. Let's go to the next slide. Past participle as pre-modifier. Past participle form of verb using before a noun is considered as adjective and it is used as premodifier. Examples: A. Where is your promised gift? Example B. This is a broken window. Here the past participle promised and broken are used as premodifier of gift and window. Now, perfect participle as premodifier. When having plus past participle form a verb is used before a noun, it is called perfect participle and it is used as premodifier. Examples: A. Having finished my classes, I went to play. Example B. Having completed my study, I will seek a job. Here, having finished and having completed are used as premodifier. Let's go to the next slide. Quantifier as premodifier. The adjective which expresses quantity or amount or number is called quantifier and it is used as premodifier. Some, few, many, more, much, less, little, several, all, no, every, one, two, etc. are quantifier. Examples: We have little knowledge in ICT. Example B. I made some coffee and she wanted orange juice. Example C. I have one sister and two brothers. Here little, some, one, two quantifiers are used as premodifier of knowledge, coffee, sister and brother. Now we will see demonstrative as premodifier. Demonstrative means the words which indicate or denote noun. There are a few adjectives which are used as demonstrative and premodify noun. They are these, that, those, these, such, etc. Examples: A. I like this chair. That cat was speeding. Here these and that demonstrative are used as premodifier of chair and cat. Dear students, now we will go to the next slide. Possessive as premodifier. Possessive pronouns: my, our, your, his, her, its modify noun and are used as premodifier. Examples: A. Are these our seats? Example B. I have invited my friends. Here our and my are used as premodifiers of seats and friends. We have to use the person of possessive pronoun according to the demand of questions. Dear students, let's go to the following slide. Determiner as premodifier. Determiners: A and the, that is articles, are used before nouns to modify them. So determinants are used as premodifier. Dear students, except articles, demonstratives, quantifiers and possessives are known as determiners, but we have to use according to demand of questions. Examples: A. Bangladesh is an agro-based country. B. The dog ate my breakfast. Here an and the determiner are used as premodifier of agro-based country and dog. Dear learners, let's come to the next slide. compound adjective as premodifier. Compound refers to a connected word or group word connected with the help of hyphen. It functions like a single adjective and premodifies a noun. Examples: A. He is an ill-tempered man. B. It is a backdated idea. Here, ill-tempered and backdated are compounds used as premodifiers of man and idea. Now, we will learn adverb as premodifier. An adverb is a word that adds more information about time, place, manner, degree, and cause. It modifies an adjective, a verb, a phrase, and another adverb. Examples: A. Students become very serious when the examination knocks at the door. Example B. Some teachers are duly paid for such course. Here, very and duly are adverbs, which are used as adverbs of serious and paid, and are used as premodifiers. Dear learners, we have come to the end of the class. Now we will discuss intensifier as premodifier. Intensifier refers to those adverbs or words which express degree or frequency of something. In Bengali, it is called matra. Very, almost, much, absolutely, extremely, etc. are examples of intensifier. These words are used as premodifier. Examples: A. He is very talented. Here, frequency of talented expressed by very. B. You look much better. Here, very and much are used as premodifier of talented and better. Dear learners, this is all for today from my side. See you again. Thank you.